The boat-billed heron, Cochlearius, colloquially known as the boatbill, is an atypical member of the heron family, and was formerly thought to be in a monotypic family, Cochlearidae. It lives in mangrove swamps from Mexico south to Peru and Brazil. It is a nocturnal bird, and breeds semi-colonially in mangrove trees, laying 2 to 4 bluish-white eggs in a twig nest. The boat-billed heron grows to about 54 centimeters long. Adult boat-billed herons are pale gray to white in color, with chestnut-colored abdomens and black flanks. The massive broad scoop-like bill, which gives rise to this species' name, is mainly black. They are also adorned with a crest which is thought to be used in mate attraction as they are larger in males. The sexes are similar in appearance, the main differences being that females are slightly smaller, grayer in appearance, and have shorter crests than males. Newly hatched nestlings have green-yellow skin, with their upper parts covered in gray down feathers. Their upper bill is black and they have green-yellow legs. Juveniles are darker in color than adults and lack a crest. Boat-billed herons range from Mexico to Peru, Brazil, northeastern Argentina. They are non-migratory birds that tend to live in seasonal lagoons and estuaries, and will nest in mangroves. Boat-billed herons feed on shrimp and small fish such as dormitata latifrons, a species